In today's video, we're gonna talk about why some YouTube shorts are being taken off and shown in the YouTube shelf, and why some videos are getting no views at all and are being taken or not even shown on the YouTube shelf. I'm gonna talk about why this is and how you can get your videos to be shown to more people and really help you to blow up your channel. Let's get into the video. How's it going, guys, and welcome or welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I'm Simplicity. Hope you're having a wonderful day. And in today's video, we're gonna be talking about why some YouTube shorts do well and some YouTube shorts do not. Now, it's like any other video. Why does a video go viral? You really need to understand YouTube shorts is no different to a regular video. The YouTube algorithm is still the same, and the reason a video does well is purely because people are enjoying it. Now, how do we know if somebody is enjoying it? Well, maybe it's if somebody watches the video for a large period of time. Maybe it's because somebody likes the video. Maybe it's because somebody subscribes after watching that video, or maybe they watch another one of your videos after watching that one video. These are all good indicators to the YouTube algorithm telling them that somebody did enjoy that video by doing one or multiple of these things. This is telling the YouTube algorithm that the audience is loving that video. YouTube shorts are no different to this. If you want your YouTube short to go viral and to be shown on the YouTube shelf to more and more people, people need to be enjoying the video. So just like any video that you create, you need to make sure that people who watch that YouTube short are going to watch a large portion of that YouTube short, if not the whole thing, or are at least going to watch a competitive amount of that YouTube short. This is always going to be the reason why a video does well or does not. Your video may be shown on the YouTube shelf and it starts getting shown to more and more people. They're watching it less and less, and then they're going to take it off the YouTube shelf because that is highly valuable real estate. If other videos are doing better than that, if they're showing better indicators than those ones that we talked about, if they're watching it for longer, if people are subscribing more, they're watching more videos from that channel, and they're just watching that video for longer, that is telling the YouTube algorithm that they should be showing that video over yours. And this is why a YouTube short can be shown on there for a while, start getting views, and then be taken off. It all comes down to how the audience responds to that video. If your video has been shown to more and more people and that audience retention isn't dropping, people are watching it for a long period of time and they're showing those engagement signals to the YouTube algorithm to say, hey, people are loving this video, they're gonna keep it on the YouTube shelf. But as soon as it starts to die off and another video is doing better, they're going to take this better video, they're gonna put it there, and they're gonna take your video down. It is that simple, guys. It's really not that complicated. The YouTube shelf is only gonna show the best performing videos. So what you need to remember is treat your YouTube shorts like any other video that you create. Make sure they're valuable. Make sure that there's a reason why somebody would watch the video, and give someone a reason to watch the whole YouTube short. Now, there are a few ways that you can do this. You may be thinking, well, if I make my YouTube short shorter, then I've got a better chance of people watching it for the whole length. Now, in some instances, this can work, but even still, even if it's a 20-second YouTube short, people might still start watching it and then skip to the next one because they can simply do the swipe of a finger and watch the next available video. So if it's boring from the start, they're most likely not going to keep watching it. So make sure your video is engaging. As soon as it starts, it shows the person to keep watching the video. It needs to start with a bang. It needs to be exciting, and it needs to tell somebody, if you keep watching this YouTube short, here's what you're going to gain from watching this video. Just like any other video, it needs to start with an intro. It needs to tell somebody in the first 5 seconds of a YouTube short, it needs to say, here's why you should watch this video, and here's why you should keep watching this YouTube short. If you can master that and keep people watching your YouTube short, it's going to stay on the YouTube shelf, and it will likely be competitive with all other videos on the YouTube shelf. If you can do that, that video will go viral. But just like any other video, once it's been shown to more and more people, and the length is starting to decrease, and it's not doing as well as it was at the start, then that video is still going to be taken down. But if you want to have that video on there for a longer point of time, for it to get viral, for it to stay on there long enough to get 1 million, 2 million, 10 million, even just 100,000 views, it needs to stay on the YouTube shelf for at least a day or so to get that engagement and to get those views. So if you're not keeping people engaged in the video, if they're not watching the full length of the video, or if they're not watching 70 to 100% of the video, then another video is going to take its place. So that's why a lot of the times YouTube shorts will be shown on the YouTube shelf, but they'll be taken off within the next hour or so, because it's not competing compared to the other YouTube shorts that it's competing against. So make sure when you create YouTube shorts, you're still using the same tactics. It's not going to come down to the thumbnail. It's probably not even going to come down to the title. It's going to come down to what is actually in that video, the content in that video, and how you're starting off that video to keep your audience engaged. So if you really wanted to find how you can make YouTube shorts to really blow up your YouTube channel, make sure you're following the same protocols. Keep that person watching for as long as possible, and you're gonna stay on the YouTube shelf to keep that video getting more and more views and to go viral. If you did learn something from this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you did like this video, I know you'll love these other videos. Go ahead and check those out, and I'll see you over there. Peace out.